Let me show you two easy ways to change digital planner covers in Noteshelf. The first way that you can change your planner cover is from your notes page. Click and hold on the notebook or digital planner that you wish to change its cover. Click on the Change Cover option in the menu. The app opens this window with a variety of options. You can choose from the existing cover templates or add a custom one. There is also a tab for inspiration and free downloads. If you bought separate cover pages for your digital notes, you can simply add them here by choosing custom design and searching for the images in your device. Otherwise, just pick a cover from the existing templates. It's also possible to change the covers when the extra pages are inside the original PDF. As you can see in my document, I have four different covers to choose from. To change your cover here, click on the double page icon at the top right corner of the Noteshelf app. This will open the page settings. Here you can edit, delete, duplicate, tag, or move pages around. Now you can either move your favorite cover to the first position to be the cover of the document, or you can delete the unwanted ones. So I select three of the covers that I don't want and delete them. Now I only have one cover page, and if I go back and refresh my Notes tab, I should see a different cover for this document. I have a variety of tutorials on how to import planners and how to add several digital stickers to your Noteshelf. Click on the video on your screen to learn more.